everyone, and welcome to Lovella's Coloring. In this video, I'm going to be sharing with you a slideshow of all of the beautiful colorings that were entered for January Color Your Horde 2023. T and I would like to thank you all so much for joining us again for this year and for sharing your colorings. I also want to apologize. I am so sorry that this video is just coming out now. I pretty much jinxed myself thinking the cold that I had at the beginning of this year was going to be my last one, only to have 3 out of my 4 kids sick again this past few weeks. So it was inevitable that I would catch it. I'm still sick at the moment, but any coughing or sneezing fits I have, I'll be editing those out. So very quickly, before I start the slideshow, this is a year-long color along, and the hashtag changes with the month. So for February, it is hashtag February Color Your Horde 2023. And to enter, you just need to color your first page from a book that has no completed colorings. So for instance, here I have Coloring Heaven Fantasy Figures with illustrations by Maud Lamoine, and I haven't colored in this magazine yet. So this illustration called Evangeline, once I complete it, is going to be my first completed coloring in this book. And I don't know if I mentioned it before, but it can be your first coloring from a physical book or magazine, and it can also be from a PDF book. There are 2 ways to share. First is through Instagram. All you have to do is add the hashtag. Again, for February, it is hashtag February Color Your Horde 2023. You can also tag me and my co-host T, who is known as T's World of Adult Coloring. I will have our Instagram names up on the screen as well as in the video description down below. And in case I missed your coloring, please let me know. Don't hesitate to let me know so that I can add your coloring to the next month's video. And the second way to join our color along is to send your coloring to my email, which is lovellascoloring@gmail.com. And with the email, please include the name of the book and the artist or illustrator's name. And as always, in the video description, I will leave the list of everyone who has joined. A majority our Instagram names, and I will also be leaving the links to my fellow color tubers, and hopefully I link everyone. It's getting very hard to remember everyone that has a YouTube channel now that I follow so many, but just in case I did not link you, let me know so that I can add yours. And yeah, so please check out their Instagram galleries and YouTube channels. I will let you all go now to enjoy the slideshow of all of the gorgeous colorings for January Color Your Horde 2023. T and I thank you all so much for sharing your lovely and inspiring colorings, and again for joining us this year. I will see you all in my next video. Please take care, keep safe, and happy colorings, my friends. Bye-bye.